I'm Stefano Marconetto. I'm the leader of our global PFAS practice. PFAS are a class of fluorinated compounds, also referred to as per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances. They have been used for many different household products as well as industrial application for a very long time without much regulatory scrutiny. We first worked on PFAS in the early 2000s at Golder when PFAS were still unknown to many, and we have seen an exponential increase of attention on this class of emerging contaminants over the years. So a few years ago, we decided to create a global technical network that shares best practices, innovation, and market information related to the PFAS for the benefit of our local clients. And over the years, we have completed hundreds of PFAS-related projects covering all market sectors on all phases of projects, starting from portfolio screening to investigation or assessment, site characterization, as well as risk assessment and remediation and treatment. Clients continue to come to Golder because they know that we can help them to effectively and sustainably address their PFAS problem using the robust site investigation and remediation methods that we have developed. We have several initiatives related to innovation and research and development on PFAS. We are involved with several universities as well as industrial partners covering various aspects of PFAS. Some of the remediation technologies we have been working on, not only for the treatment of PFAS, but for the full breakdown and destruction of PFAS in soil and water, include destruction of PFAS using ball milling in soil, as well as electro-oxidation of PFAS in water and wastewater. Golder is extremely excited about the results of the ball milling because many clients are struggling with the management of PFAS-impacted soil because there are only very few proven solutions, and all the solutions currently available are very unsustainable and fairly expensive. We see very bright future for the potential management of these soil impacts, not only by transferring PFAS to other media, but for the full destruction of PFAS so that the soil can be treated and then can be reused on site.